After 17 years, cicadas will make their emergence. The last time they were here was in 2004, so prepare, because there's going to be about 2.5 billion of them covering the eastern seaboard.
Oh, shit!
So, man, that's a lot. Woo! These cicadas have a wingspan of 4 inches. Their body is the size of a male adult thumb. They're harmless to humans, plants, and animals. So no need to worry. Just do not pick one up, do not let one land on you and let it sit there like it's chilling, because it might think you're a branch or a tree and might sting you. It might hurt like a mother. These insects are part of a group called the Broadax, kind of like the NWO, but they are also known as the Great Eastern Brood, which is expected to be in the geographical range stretching from Tennessee to New York. Like I said, the last time they made their emergence was in 2004. They've been on the ground tunneling and feeding, and now they're finally going to get to the top and they're going to look for a mate. I don't blame them. I'd do the same thing if I've been down below for 17 years. So that sound that you hear, that's a Drone X, the drone buzzing sound. That's from cicadas. Don't be alarmed or scared. That's the sound they make, but you'll be hearing plenty of that. That's what's up. A few weeks before the emergence, the cicadas will start creating exits, holes in the ground. They sign that they're getting ready to emerge. Now, when the soil reaches 64 degrees Fahrenheit, then they will fully dig themselves out. So if you see finger-like holes next to a tree, or like long tunnels that look like the shape of a chimney, then that's an indication that there are cicadas there, so watch yourself. It's going to be pretty interesting. Oh my god, string, kind of It's going to be pretty interesting because about 35 million Americans will have the opportunity to interact with the Broadax. Just do know that this is a real treat. It is an unusual biological phenomenon. Periodical cicadas only occur in the eastern United States. They don't occur anywhere else in the world. So it's going to be a beautiful show. So enjoy it and be safe.
Oh, shit!